that guy has a JoJo stain in his profile picture.
Oh god.